tapping into...
I need to get in Orsan.
Orsan! Be careful! Something's headed your way! Quickly! Evasive action! Evasive action!
Entity detected. Threat assessment protocol active. Primary target engaged. Time minus 30 seconds to reevaluation. Total system failure. Defense protocol breach. Leviathan unit shutting down.
Exxon Welps! Your blood will tear the weapons used to reclaim this world!
Whether the world's gates is
collapsed, or the... shall not be undone!
Impossible!
You've defeated the Iron Council and unlocked the Archivum! Well done, Mats! We did it, lads. We got here before Algalon's arrival. Maybe we can rig the systems to interfere with his analysis.
Translocation complete. Commencing planetary analysis of Azeroth. Stand back, mortals. I'm not here to fight you. It is in the universe's best interest to re-originate this planet should my analysis find systemic corruption. Do not interfere.
I'll head back to the Archivum and see if I can jam his signal. I might be able to buy us some time while you take care of him.
Your actions are illogical. All possible results for this encounter have been calculated. The Pantheon will receive the Observer's message regardless of outcome. See your world through my eyes. A universe so vast as to be immeasurable, incomprehensible even to your greatest minds. The stars come to my aid.
Behold the tools of creation.
I have seen worlds bathed in the Maker's flames, their denizens fading without so much as a whimper. Entire planetary systems born and raised in the time that it takes your mortal hearts to beat once. Yet all throughout, my own heart devoid of emotion, of empathy, I have felt nothing. A million lives wasted. Had they all held within them your tenacity? Had they all loved life as you do? Perhaps it is your imperfection, that which grants you free will, that allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds. You prevail where the Titan's own perfect creations have failed. I've rearranged the reply code. Your planet will be spared. I cannot be certain of my own calculations anymore. I lack the strength to transmit the signal. You must hurry. Find a place of power close to the skies.
I know just the place. Will you be all right?
Do not worry about my fate, Bronson. If the signal is not transmitted in time, reorigination will proceed regardless. Save your world.
interlopers! You mortals who dare to interfere with my sport will pay!
I need to get your side.
Wait, remember you. In the mountains.
I don't have a target.
What is this?
I need a
Thorin, my lord! Why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you? They must be stopped!
Do not hold back! Destroy them!
I need a target. I don't have a target.
Impertinent whelps! You dare challenge me atop my pedestal? I will crush you myself!
Impossible! Lord Thorin, I will bring your foes a frigid death!
Stay your arms! I yield! You, fiend! You are not my beloved! Be gone! Behold the hand behind all the evil that has befallen Ulduar, left my kingdom in ruins, corrupted my brother and slain my wife. And now it falls to you, champions, to avenge us all. The task before you is great, but I will lend you my aid as I am able. You must prevail.
I have many lucky dos you like. Good fortune to our friends.
Me your strength.
His hold on me dissipates. I can see clearly once more. Thank you, heroes.
I have many, many wares.
upon its magnificence! Bask in its glorious... glory! I present you with... D-07-T-R-O-N! It would appear that I made a slight miscalculation. I allowed my mind to be corrupted by that fiend in the prison, overriding my primary directive. All systems seem to be functional now. Clear.
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grumbles, like you.
The new age of what horrors awaits him.
The time to strike at the head of the beast will soon be upon us. Focus your anger and hatred on his minions. Yes! Show them no mercy! Give no pause to your attacks! Let hatred and rage guide your blows! Show them no mercy! Give no pause to your attacks! Let hatred and rage guide your blows!
I am the lucid dream. The monster in your nightmares.
The fiend. Thousand faces. Coward!
That terrible glow. Should that be?
For it to be as it must, yes.
Look upon the true face of death, and know that your end may come soon. The end of days is finally upon you, and all who inhabit this miserable little seedling.
I have many lucky do's you like. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
Safe travel.
I do for you?
Too far away.
Move quickly! She won't remain grounded for long!
I need to get in closer. Too far away.
It's going for me? Oh, I promise I won't break them this time. Oh, so tired. I'll rest for just a moment. I'm ready to play.
Nothing short of total decimation with the
words
shall not be
impossible.
I can't carry any more of those.
You've defeated the Iron Council and unlocked the Archivum. Well done, Lots.
I'm out of range.
Fragment analysis underway. Object identified, Valinir, Hammer of Ancient Kings. Created by the Titans themselves, Valinir was given to the first Earthen King, Urel Stoneheart. With a hammer he was to create and give life to the rest of his brethren. Valinir was shattered.
We did it, lads! We got here before Algalon's arrival. Maybe we can rig the systems to interfere with his analysis.
Translocation complete. Commencing planetary analysis of Azeroth. Stand back, mortals. I'm not here to fight you. It is in the universe's best interest to re-originate this planet should my analysis find systemic corruption. Do not interfere.
I can't attack that target. I can't attack that. I can't
attack that. I'll head back to the archive and see if I can jam his signal.
All possible results for this encounter have been calculated. The Pantheon will receive the Observer's message regardless of outcome. See your world through my eyes, a universe so vast as to be immeasurable, incomprehensible even to your greatest minds.
Behold the tools of creation.
I have seen worlds bathed in the Maker's flames, their denizens fading without so much as a whimper. Entire planetary systems born and raised in the time that it takes your mortal hearts to beat once. Yet all throughout, my own heart devoid of emotion, of empathy, I have felt nothing. A million lives wasted. Had they all held within them your tenacity? Had they all loved life as you do? Perhaps it is your imperfection, that which grants you, that allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds. You prevail where the Titans' own perfect creations have failed. I've rearranged the reply code. Your planet will be spared. I cannot be certain of my own calculations anymore. I lack the strength to transmit the signal.
You must hurry.
Find a place of power close to the skies.
I know just the place. Will you be all right?
Do not worry about my fate, Bronson. If the signal is not transmitted in time, reorigination will proceed regardless. Save your world.
Interlopers, you mortals who dare to interfere with my sport will pay. Wait, you? I remember you. In the mountains. But you? What is this?
Thorin, my lord, why else would these invaders have come into your sanctum but to slay you? They must be stopped.
Do not hold back. Destroy them. Dare challenge me atop my pedestal? I will crush you myself.
Impossible. Lord Thorin, I will bring your foes a frigid death.
Stay your arms. I yield. You, fiend, you are not my beloved. Be gone! Behold the hand behind all the evil that has befallen Ulduar, left my kingdom in ruins, corrupted my brother and slain my wife. And now it falls to you, champions, to avenge us all. The task before you is great, but I will lend you my aid as I am able. You must prevail.
Yeah.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. May your feet find good trails.
His hold on me dissipates. I can see clearly once more. Thank you, heroes.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. This area will self-destruct.
Now why
in 10
would you go
minutes?
And do something like that? Didn't you see the sign that said do not push this button? How will we finish testing with the self-destruct mechanism active? Wonderful! Positively marvelous results! Hull integrity 98.9%! Barely in debt, moving right along! Behold, the VX-001! Anti-personnel assault cannon! You might want to take
this
cover.
Area will self-destruct in 9 minutes.
Thank you, friends! Your efforts have yielded some fantastic data! Now, where did I put... Oh, oh there it is! Isn't it beautiful? I call it the Magnificent Aerial Command Unit! Preliminary testing phase complete. Now comes the true test.
Area will self-destruct in 8 minutes.
Gaze upon its magnificence! Bask in its glorious... glory! I present you with...
Self-destruct sequence terminated.
Override
code A905.
It would appear that I made a slight miscalculation. I allowed my mind to be corrupted by that fiend.
your anger and hatred on his minions. Yes, yes, show them no mercy. Give no pause to your attacks. Let hatred and rage guide your blows. Give no pause to your attacks.
I am the lucid dream. The monster in the nightmares.
The fiend of a thousand faces.
Cower before my true form. Bow down before the god of death. Madness will consume you.
Sire.
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the end.
The clans are united under Black Hand in this assault. They will stand together until Stormwind has fallen. Gul'dan is bringing up his warlocks by nightfall.
Look upon the true face of death, and know that your end comes soon.
We will hold until the reinforcements come. As long as men with stout hearts are manning the walls of the fort.
The Orc leaders agree with your assessment.
Eternal suffering awaits!
I can't even
Your fate is sealed! The end of days is finally upon you, and all who inhabit this miserable little seedling.
Many deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you.
still recharging.
Well met. Go with honor, friend. Be careful. Light be with you. Light bless you.